And welcome back to Rabi, Ribi. We'll get it going here. I have the new PC, but I haven't set it up yet, so we'll deal with that in due time, but for now, let's just keep going here. Just boost there. We had a good chance. Just boost. I missed that entirely. Honestly, like, missing that's not too bad. Stop taking her. As bad as I feel this is, it's actually going pretty well. It's just kind of like... We'll deal. We have to stall for 20 seconds, which is a long time, if I'm totally honest here. But we'll deal. I'm not gonna think about this too much. Early-ish. That's too bad. Not good at all. That pushback
I didn't quite cross over well.
think I'm actually gonna go for her. Okay. I think she heals a bit from it. We don't want her to heal a lot, so that's the logic of that. Too far to run, I think. I screwed up that jump like really hard. Probably should have done a charge shot earlier in the last round. Oh shoot, that was lazy jump. Correction. hard. Oh my god, I threw. There's no other explanation that I threw there. We wasted like both healing items in like seconds and like the... Everything after like phase 2 second half is like, it was pretty bad. Oh shoot, I was in the wrong spot. I was trying to greed like super hard. That was a throw, honestly. Like, honestly, like, man, we could have done so much better. Everything, like, up to phase, second half of phase 2 was pretty good. So, like, second half of phase 2 was pretty good. That's not great, but we'll deal. We gotta roll with the punches until we get more. Trying to B boost it too, but it felt like a slow. That's slow. Such good runs, and then I can have like such bad starts. It's weird. Nothing in this game is free. I'll say that. Sorry, Facebook can't talk right now. Oh shit, she's out of there. Please do not just BBS. Yeah, I'm actually gonna resist this right now. That worked out. That actually worked out. That was fine. That's kind of heavy in process. Get us just adjusting the sounds. I should have saved the boost though, probably for here, but like, it's lasers, we've learned lasers a little bit. It's not great, but it is what it is. Come on. I don't think that luck. Yeah, I don't think that luck. Oh, I can't do this one. Okay, Okay. Is it tree next? Yeah, it's tree. Easy tree. Just gonna do the rest of this one. Should have one in the bag. We'll need it for the next thing. We're a little low on amulets. It's a little bad, but like. If I could time that better, we might not. That's a good difficult thing. Oh! No, that sucks. God, I wish I had more mana. That is not something I usually say, but we'll deal with that. So close in timing. I should have played that through. Like, our last one was, like, worse than that, and, like, we played it through. But, like, that timing, I disagree with that timing so heavily. I disagree, game. Oh, we get the hard one on the way. I'm not happy with that start. We'll give it another try. Today is another example on why, like, progress is not, like, terrible. I could try to wait a little bit longer to, like, trigger the game, but I don't think it has much of a we're pretty safe. Yes. We'll play it through. We're still above here. I disagree heavily. Oh my god. That starts fire. Like, I've not seen one so garbage in a while. Like, where did they come from? Was it because I was on the other side of her? Like, it just had a clean, like, thing, like, across the whole spectrum there. Oh well, we just gotta deal with things. Just deal. Perfect. Don't BS me now. Thank you, Jared. I'm gonna struggle to get this triple edge right away. I was slow on the draw. I will admit that fully. That was my bad. Oh, come on. We had such good HP coming out of that. It was clearly like an easy 700 or something like that. 1700. I probably shouldn't worry about it as much as I am.
Thank you.
steps and that. It happens. I added some rainbow shots in to hopefully get enough damage to make it pass next time. Oh my god! That was the worst I could have done. That was really bad. We basically hit the line twice, which is like the worst. Our damage might have been like fine, but like those two hits there were like really bad. Getting hit by Mortify was bad. Positioning on the jump rope kind of thing was bad. It didn't work. We lost it in phase 2. But like, even like midway through phase 2, we don't really know. Yeah. We lost both healing items, so like, we're not even better than we were before. This is pretty bad, but like, get better, and then you just realize, like, how bad your previous mistakes were. That's what I'm saying. Really? Oh, we're gonna only have one donut for this. That is a rough place to be. Oh, we have these bees. God damn it. To be fair, we've gone to phase 3 incredibly consistently. Like, I would say we've gone here like 3 to 4 times today. That is like no joke. But like our standard for what's good has to go up. If we're going to win, our standard for what's good has to go up. No, you bee! And it hasn't. It has, but we're not making it quite yet. New standard is rough. Don't get lazy. We really gotta have a great phase 3 for our BD. Like, no joke. Well, that didn't work. Damn. Come on. Oh my god, there's so many points where that could have been so much better. The way we handled like mid phase 2 is just bad though. I mean, we're like getting there, but like, oh man, like, can I just have a good one, please? What is a good one? That'd be nice. Got it. Come on. That's difficult. It's like really difficult. Too early. are like too late. We that's really trying to catch up.
Yeah, I think the, like, second charge doing this 100% is really good. There's a point where I need to transition that I'm not very good at, and we didn't do this. Can I take 2 damage on that? That sucks. Oh my god, that was bad. That's really probably not worth it. us how it goes. That's a big miss. Pretty bad. We took a lot of risks that we probably shouldn't have, and we just didn't execute on anything. Good news, we got to phase three 4 or 5 times today. Bad news is we had really rough phase twos, especially like the middle to second half, I'd say. Phase one was a little rough, but not too bad. And like start of phase three was like, it was not good per se, but like, it is what it is, but I'm sorry, guys. I should be feeling better, but like, sometimes you just don't get it, and that's fine. But yeah, you guys take care. Peace, love, and see you guys later. Bye.